Begin by allowing your body to become comfortable. Find a position that feels good for you right now. Maybe it's sitting in a chair or on a cushion. Maybe it's lying down. Any position is fine. Just allow your body to become comfortable. From here, allow your body to relax. If you find muscular tension anywhere in your body, gently invite it to relax, to loosen, to let go. If there's any degree of comfort and relaxation that's present, allow yourself to enjoy that. Enjoy the comfort. Enjoy the relaxation. Allow yourself the joy of feeling good in your body. If it feels good for you, invite a gentle, easy smile to your face. Take a moment to reflect on things in your life that you can feel grateful for. Bringing these things to mind, saying them or visualizing them, and feeling that gratitude in your body. Reflect on gratitude for a few moments. Continue to consider things that you can feel grateful for another moment. Very good. Now, bring to mind someone easy for you to feel love for. For tonight's exercise, pick someone that's a human. It's relatively easy for you to feel love for. Could be a close friend or family member. Could be a young child in your life. Could be anyone, so long as it's relatively easy for you to feel love for this person. Bring this person to mind and wish them happiness. Intend that they would be happy. You might do this by using phrases, mental talk in your mind. A phrase like, "May you be so happy." Or, "I love you so much." Really any phrase that you like. Or you could use mental images, visualizing this person being happy, wishing them well. Find some way to intend that this person is happy, is well. Cultivate this wish of happiness, of love, of care for this easy to love person. You're welcome to be playful, to be experimental, to do this in any way that you like. You can adapt the meditation to your own preferences and needs today or at any time. simply cultivate an attitude of love and care and well-wishing for this person. If there is any felt sense of happiness or love in the body, really enjoy that. Soak it up, savor it, relish it, even if it's small. These feelings of love and happiness grow if we pay attention to them and enjoy them. So really enjoy them. Excellent. Now we're going to be broadening the scope of our well-wishing, of intending love for others, to include more and more people. Bring to mind the people in the place that you are, whether it's a town or a city, small village somewhere, wherever it is that you happen to be. Think of the people in that area. So for me, I'm in Austin, Texas right now. I'll think of all of the people in Austin. And again, you can use phrases or images, or really any method that you like. But try to cultivate the same attitude of well-wishing for the people in your town or city, knowing that they also wish to be happy. They also deserve love and happiness. Wish them well. Even as the number of people grows that we're intending happiness for, it's the same basic wish, wishing that people would be well and happy, flourishing in their lives. Recognizing that everyone wants to be happy, deserves to be happy, and wishing that for them. May they be happy. And if you'd like, broaden the scope again to include the larger region around you, perhaps the state or region that you're in. So for me, I'll choose Texas. I might use a phrase like, may the people of Texas be happy. You can feel free to do this in any way that you like. Being playful and creative, doing what works for you. Simply cultivate and broaden this attitude of loving kindness. And if you'd like, feel free to broaden the scope once again to include the whole nation that you're in. So for me, that's the United States of America. Broaden the scope to include the whole nation that you're in. Wishing every citizen of your country to be happy. No matter who they are or where they are, what beliefs they have, what their religion is, what their politics are. Knowing that they also want to be happy, deserve to be happy, and wishing that for them in any way that you like. Again, if there's any felt sense of happiness as you wish the people of your country well, notice that, feel it, really enjoy it. Once again, if you'd like, you can broaden the scope even further to include all of humanity, every human on the planet, whatever their nation, wherever they are. Remembering that we are one big family of humans. Very different people. And yet we're all the same species. And we all want to be happy. Deserve to be happy. So we wish that for our brothers and sisters. For our family. All of humanity. May all of humanity be happy. Continue to cultivate an attitude of loving kindness for all of humanity for another moment. Very good. Now, if you'd like, take a moment to look back on this practice period. What was it like for you? What happened exactly? Were there any challenges? Did you have any insights? Learn anything new? Take a moment to reflect. And as you're ready, at your own pace, you can come out of the meditation.